Kia ora, here we are in Auckland Airport. So Luke and I are heading off to Aussie. We're off to Brisbane. See ya. Alright, so here we are in Brisbane with Uncle Mark.
Surprise!
That's pretty cool.
Yeah, see look, little beard.
Big beard.
Big brother.
Yeah, how old are you now?
55. And fully alive.
There's the bros going for a bike ride on Uncle Mark's bike. Here we are, we're at Noosa Beach. Checking out the seaside. And there's all these splash apartments behind us. What have you done so far?
Stayed at Susan's. Morning. We got breakfast and now we're taking Mark's motorbike out to Noosa.
G'day mate. Today's Tuesday the 12th of April and Luke and I are here in Maroochydore and so heading off back up to Yamundi, and today there's a working bee on the block planting lots of trees and tidying up the property. So here we are with Lauren, it's her 24th birthday.
24th! Yay! Arts and crafts card!
Yes, yeah, handmade.
Handmade by Uncle Nick. Love it. I've already had my first.
Hello.
It's one of those reverse things.
Yeah, it's awesome. Tony, Nicholas.
Hello, Nicholas. Oh, is that a video?
Yeah. Oh. 4:30 in the morning, what?
We have the cockatoos and the kookaburras.
Yeah.
And they just sort of wake you up.
Okay. That's what we want. We need an early morning wake up.
Yeah.
Cockatoos.
It's the alarm. What's Tony got there?
Jim.
We have
the Jim Tony. So here we are, it's Friday, we're in Paulie's Merc, just been touring around surfers, been to see Lauren, and going to head back to the airport now, and Mark's heading back to Noosa.
Yay, the tour is over.
Had a good time, Luke?
Yeah.
What did you enjoy the most?
Besides seeing Uncle Mark.
Maybe
well. Oh good, with Lauren.
Oh, very good.
Very good. Right, Amol.
See you later.
This is what they do in Aussie, they go. It's where you like the Samoans.
No worries.
Got it. Today's Sunday the 17th.
and we're heading back to Christchurch. Back to the city that shakes.
Quake zone.
Adios. Bye.
Lots happened.
Right, here we are.
Shit, yeah.
Wallace and Eve picking us up.
On a beautiful sunny Christchurch day.
Yeah.
Was it a week after you moved in?
Here we are.
Back in Christchurch. Good old shaky old Christchurch.
Travelling in style. Don't forget to say travelling in style.